Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is Ranby Factor time. Coming up for the day on Tuesday, watch out for the refreeze. Icy areas again in the morning. Still mainly cloudy and cold, maybe a few peaks of sun in the afternoon, but lots of sunshine on the way for Wednesday, although temperatures don't warm all that much. See, we still had flurries and snow showers during the evening on Monday, but big storm wound down, now just kind of cloudy across the Midwest, and those clouds gradually breaking up over the next couple of days. Precipitation, pretty skimpy. GFS computer model all the way for the next week. Doesn't have much for the Omaha Metro. Has a little bit on Thursday morning across Missouri. Another system as we go into Saturday, southern Nebraska, northern Kansas, we're watching for maybe some snow there. European computer model has a little bit of snow early Thursday across Missouri. Otherwise, misses us with the storm on Saturday, even across Kansas, not much. Still, a Ranby factor of four, unpleasant for being and working outside on Tuesday. Catch meteorologist Matt Surwee in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.